So, making the durability test with a car running over the work lamp. Well, safe to say, to be honest, that it actually lasts.